considering how fast other countries are digitizing their tax system, what's holding us back?
The complexity. It's clearly the complexity. Many of these countries that, in fact, are looking at these technologies, there isn't a state taxation system. It's one entity rather than dealing with different governments. So that's, I think, the challenge for us. I mean, we've got the local taxes at a county level, as a matter of fact, in terms of sales taxes, income taxes. Obviously, you've got the federal. Then you've got all the states. We even have cities in some states like Ohio, even in Michigan as well. We've got 19 cities that do taxation of the individuals. So it's far more complex. The interesting thing is that if in fact we can drive towards simplification, I think that might change the equation somewhat. But right now, I just can't see it for the foreseeable future.